Welcome back to another episode of Out of Reach. We've determined there's a rat in the group. It's Corrales. He's stealing everyone's flax.
Are you freaking kidding me?
We had some flax plants around here, and we were going to show you guys what flax looks like for those of you who haven't seen it.
And then Corrales comes in and just snakes it away from us.
Took all
but
our
no,
flax.
Guys, I did record a part, so everybody watching, you can check out my point of view. Because I got that on tape.
Wow.
Bluish.
Yeah, it's like bluish. A bluish plant. We really need to make weapons. Okay, so what do we got here? I want to make an axe. Let's see if I can make an axe.
Oh, I think I found some flax. Okay,
oh, we need to get stone as well.
Where's the flax?
How do you get stone? Do you just like hit rocks?
Yep,
I guess
you hit rocks.
So for linen rope, how do you do this?
Please, can material. I ask you something?
What?
Since you're a professional in the game, is there different biomes than this, or is this
the
biome?
What? Is
oh my god.
I've seen mountains, I've seen beaches, and I've seen like open savannas.
I've seen fire, now I've seen rain. Seen lonely days.
Oh, sorry.
What we need to do is also get little stones, guys. So if you go to the
stones.
Beach, that's usually what you see. Like, you see these little gray. Oh, there we go. Somebody's. Are you doing something over there? So, Corrales?
I'm bashing a stone, yeah.
Are you getting rocks from it?
Linen bandage.
Blood rock, okay. Stone.
Yeah, yeah, stone. This is what we need. Oh, it's them all.
Linen rope, I can
that
make it.
That was kind of my rock.
But wait, that, there's a... Remember?
Ooh,
careful.
That?
Who
are you?
It's me.
Oh my god, you friggin' crazy man.
You can't recognize...
I'm so sorry.
Kids.
Come
I
on, man.
I suddenly saw a shadow.
It's iffy. All right, so what we need to do, guys, I still need food.
Oh, man,
I got...
I need one more rope, and I'm going to have an axe,
boys.
The beach
would not be the best place for food.
Yeah, I know. I need to find some more flax. You need 10 flax to make
can,
one
can
linen.
Can we drop?
Bull crap.
I got.
That's flax. A lot of flax.
You got
what
flax?
Is that? How? Why doesn't it show you when you hover over something what it is?
What? Hmm. Oh, when you hover over something?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I don't know. I still got this magical torch that I'm gonna hold on to for dear life because I don't think it ever goes away.
Oh, I found someone's like super house.
Food.
Yeah. I saw the hill.
Yeah.
I see an antelope. Can we kill it?
Antelope?
Yeah, you can kill it if you want. You can kill the antelope.
That's what we call them here in Sweden. What you call them in the US?
Antelope? Antelope?
It's fine. I like the way you say it. It's good.
Yeah. It's endearing.
I'm going to be looping. Oh, it's a freaking big pirate ship in the middle of the ocean.
Is
it? I'm going to swim out to it. Yep.
Don't swim out to it.
I'm going to swim through the ocean with the sharks straight out to the pirate ship and
hey,
die.
There's some berries over here, Corrales. Do you want berries?
Guys, I'm going for the pirate ship.
Okay,
I'm going for the pirate
ship.
Forget
it. He's just the lost cause.
Watch your stamina, buddy.
But holy crap, look at it. It's kind of like a big, like it's the biggest ship you've ever seen in your life.
I know. It's beautiful.
Just there.
I'm coming over. Oh, man,
it's
that
gorgeous.
Is cool.
It is cool. We could make a boat and go out there, but I don't know. I think maybe we have other
Are there
priorities.
Sharks?
Yeah, but beavers, think about resources out there.
You think there's actually resources out there?
Yeah,
do
I don't know why. Well, it's a boat of flax.
A boat of flax?
Okay, yeah, let's go then. Let's.
Do we drown if we run out of stamina?
Sure do. I mean,
yeah,
I don't know, to be honest with you.
Most games, you end up doing that.
How do you make a boat? Is that even one of the options in F5?
Okay, I'm going to try.
Let's see. Wooden poles, walls... Oh.
Antelope. How's it go, Chris?
Antelope. You shut up now. You be quiet.
No,
right
I'm
now.
Not making
wash
fun. I want to be.
Wash your mouth with the salty water.
Okay, so for a boat,
I
we
want
need,
a sexy European accent.
We need 200 wood and 150 gold-looking things. I don't know what those things are just yet.
Gold things?
Yeah, gold.
Oh, I got
things. Let
some
me see
of
if
that.
I can find out what it is. Let me see if I can find out what it is.
Hold is on. It cursed buttercup?
I got a cursed buttercup.
It's
okay, this might be the.
I can't find any flax, man.
It's bronze. I believe it's bronze.
I keep finding comfrey.
To make bronze, we need copper and tin.
I might die?
What? Are you dying?
Yeah. I'm swimming.
I knew it.
I'm out of stamina. I'm out of stamina. I am so far away from the boat. Don't
my gosh.
But you actually get a tool tip, like
guys,
a tip for it. Don't
what?
Die.
Guys,
tip.
I can make an axe.
Corral's drown.
Don't worry. I'm going to spawn right back in your faces.
Beef, should I make an axe or a spear?
Oh, you should make an axe because you'll get wood so much faster.
Okay, good. I get this. This is like classic sandbox, right?
Exactly.
Can I spawn at you guys? Is that a thing in the game?
I don't
I
know if that's
on...
a thing, Corral. Listen, we warned
but
you
see?
About the ocean swimming and now it's...
Oh, listen, wait, buddy.
Wake up in bed. You. Wake up in bed. I'm waking up in a bed.
Is that an option?
Well, it's some bed. I don't know which.
It's some bed.
So you get about twice as much wood with the axe.
Yeah,
it looks like.
And I have just about. I just need some more stone to make this this axe, and I'll be okay. I think
now swimming is not.
Does my axe have durability? Crap, it does. So you've got to like.
Oh my lord.
Where's the axe found on? Which page?
20 stone.
What is this?
Oh, no. The axe is your own personal crafting inventory. So you push I think F3 is the default one. Yeah, F3.
F3? Oh, okay. I see.
Your melee weapons and all that stuff. Ropes.
Okay, yes, I'm coming back. Yeah, kinda. But don't worry about me. Worry
about I'm not building a raft.
Because we really need to get a hold of this this pirate ship. Obviously, swimming.
Yeah, me too. Possible. I'm finding more flax.
Oh, do you need 2 linen rope for that? That's ridiculous. And I'm really close to dying, which is awesome.
You? Don't die.
Well, hunger-wise, I don't know where food is. I can't see any berries.
Yeah.
What? I got if you food, were just berries, near me, and corn.
Lantern, yeah, like I got porch, corn, I got antidote. Berries.
Okay, I found more flax.
But you do stuff. Chipstone, craft one. Thank you.
But you do stuff.
But you do stuff.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I got flax seeds.
Oh
my. So I assume we could plant that.
Yeah, yeah. As soon as we make a planting plot thing. I need to find the beach here. Stone.
You're way closer to the boat, Corralis.
More flax. Are you guys? Where are you guys?
I'm down the beach with all this flax.
I'm coming back.
I want the world to know.
At least I got an achievement, Traveler, in the game. I'm pretty amazed at this.
All right. Oh, I got flax seeds as well. Okay, let me see if I can find you guys. Man, I feel like...
Oh, I found Mizra.
Oh, heck yeah. I got my axe.
Man, I'm going towards Slip because he's...
Can I ask you a question?
I'm pretty much an expert survivalologist, so... Yeah,
I agree.
I mean...
Don't swim, guys. Whatever you do, don't swim out to the pirate ship, all right? You're gonna die.
Oh, thanks, Kraus. Well, it's not like
but you know what? That might be a thing. When you level up, you might be able to because my stamina might be up.
Possibly, yeah.
No. Yeah. If you guys know, I play video games for a living.
Do you?
Yeah.
Pretty much expert.
Oh, yeah, you're
all I found corn! There.
Guys, we are so separated, it's not even funny.
Well, you guys killed me.
I'm just going for the flax, man. I'm the flax whisperer.
Friend would say, don't swim out, Corralis. You're going to die.
We
but
did.
No, that and I did that. No, you just wanted to see if this was possible. So maybe you could do it as well. But no, you didn't let me die.
I will admit I did let you die to see if it was possible. But,
I see like a big base over here.
We didn't really talk you into anything, did
we? Wait, this is Corralis over here.
There's a boat. I don't think it's moored. We may be able to utilize it.
More
base with towers.
Finally,
and
I found some stone.
I'm on the boat.
What is this?
Oh, I'm on this boat.
A weapon.
Are you like driving it?
Oh, is that who's that?
I pulled the levers, but nothing happened. Boss.
Hello,
boss. Do you got any food on you?
I just ate my corn.
Okay, here's the berries, red berries. Take that.
Thank you.
As a friend.
I didn't realize you're gonna be over there. So I would have saved some corn. Is this me?
Oh, I'm on the blitz.
I think like it is me.
A brother from another mother with your dress and all.
Right? I know.
Yeah, Bob Marley's got a lot of kids.
Where the heck is Slip at?
I think you can use your map.
But I keep following and the map and it's like I never see your body.
Oh. Beef, you're a professional in this game. You've played it for hours
there
and
we
hours.
Are.
You
see?
Get like 100 hours of record.
Oh, look at that. Is it drivable?
No, I don't. I think it needs fuel or something because if we put these levers on,
holy crap,
nothing happens.
Seeds, fiber, everything is amazing.
Well, maybe
there we
can't drive
Cross, let's go.
Hours either.
Yeah.
Beef or pasta?
Oh, it says put wood in the furnace.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh, I did it.
It's moving.
Well, let's go.
Can you guys wait for us?
Wait,
no.
Did I do it? How come that was not going?
Hold on. There we go.
I sure hope you don't
drive backwards.
You turn on backwards. There you go. Okay, wait. I got this.
Nice.
Hold on. We gotta wait for our buddies.
Oh no, that's okay. They're fine.
Yeah, we're fine. We're fine.
We're on a freaking boat, man. You and me.
We're gonna go to that thing that Corralis tried to swim out to.
How much wood do you have? Because I hope we have. We're really getting up some speed here, buddy.
I have 190.
Look behind
you.
We're moving. How do you turn this thing off?
I don't know.
It only goes forward and backwards. There's no off.
Just the.
How do you swing from the top? There we go.
Maybe open the furnaces. Try to open the furnaces. It'll might turn it off.
Okay. Hey, pause.
Are we yes.
We need to like claim this is our boat. There's a chest on here and everything.
Wait, are you guys actually out there?
Are we gonna crash?
Okay.
Did you guys?
It's fine.
Guys.
Okay, what? We're good.
Where's good. This swimming? Hey, pause.
Me.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Don't swim out there.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
You're gonna so die.
Oh no! Don't die. Or do you guys want to ride over here?
No.
Yeah.
Oh my ride. God! What is that?
I want my stuff back.
This is amazing.
Left turn. Left turn in it. Trying to get around to the other side here.
Let me see.
I don't know why I can't. Oh, I think we're out of power.
For Dad.
Are we out of power?
I think I did it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you stopped the boat?
No, I powered it up.
Okay.
Let me
I put
see
juice in there, I think.
Okay.
I can't like go back there and help.
Holy crap, this is amazing. Linear rope.
Oh, here
we go. Okay, let me see.
Obviously.
Okay, let me see here.
You're just fighting about the litter rope.
Gotta like do. Okay, that's.
Oh, there you go.
It's going.
Oh, what's that? Are you fell down.
Oh, I can see you in the distance. Okay. Right, is you coming for us?
We're yeah, don't worry, Kraus, we're coming.
How the crap did you already build a boat?
We found it. We commandeered it.
Okay, obviously, Vintage Beef is the engineer and I'm the pilot. These rules have been established.
Here.
I'm coming.
Where's my binoculars?
I don't think we have binoculars yet.
Binoculars. You got
Where's my binoculars?
Oh, there's a little house.
Right, I'm just waiting
you.
Here.
Is that you?
Yeah. I'm here.
You're waiting Pulse, out come in down. The ocean?
Give me 1 second. I see coconuts in this tree. We can't eat them, can we?
No. I've got to be on the serious side. The like
what the heck?
Camera effect sucks monkey balls.
Yeah.
Are you or what?
I don't know. How do you climb up?
Right.
Nice jump, Pause.
Thanks.
Good job, Zlatan.
Zlatan Ibra.
Nice. Okay, so now we got to reverse
what
this.
Is
thing.
This?
All right, here we go.
Oh, it's a trebuchet.
Yeah, that's a. Switch yeah, quarters. We don't have arrows for
Balista.
It, though.
Balista.
Balista. There we go. I put more wood in.
Okay.
Already in position.
I mean, start it up again.
I see.
Fire it up.
There we go. It's fired up.
Come close to the ballista.
Who made this boat?
I don't know.
Like, or who even designed this? Where it's got two wood-fired engines.
How does this look?
It's amazing.
It's a steampunk thing.
All right, here we go. We're about to head out.
Loving
Ready?
It.
Full steam ahead. Boxes. Literally.
Almost. You almost chests. Had it.
There this is as go. Fast as it goes.
Now. Yeah.
This is all she's got, buddy.
Oh.
We were on walk power till 5 minutes ago. Lie,
probably when it's my birthday.
Do you guys still see me holding the torch?
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah. That's amazing. This torch is going to last me forever.
You know, the devs might have cheated you in a special torch because you're special.
That'd be great.
Vintage torch?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Oh, we got to go like this. We got to go around the other side here.
Yeah, go to the stir.
The what?
Hard to starboard. Hard to starboard.
The store.
Stir.
Hard to port.
Shut up, everybody. I'm European.
Are we going
Dude,
to
Slip, you got this down.
Poor
I know, he's I know really good at this.
I'm amazing in boatology. I think we might
just swim from here.
Let's get us a little closer here.
All right, here
this
we go.
Is amazing. Look at this.
All right, hold
this
on.
This is
on,
really
on,
cool,
on.
Actually. I'm not going to lie. Okay. The ship is pretty cool. There better be something on it, though.
Jumping off?
We're going. Oh, are you?
Oh, that's no. interesting.
But
strategy.
I can swim around.
Okay, we're out.
Okay, let's go.
Because we're out of power, so.
My torch is still lasting me underwater, dude. I have three arms.
Guys, we
climb up.
Dude, I have three arms.
I have three.
How do you go up? Oh, I'm in trouble. I can't go up.
Oh my god, it's like
guys.
When I get like resurface, it's like I freeze for a second. Like my screen just like gets frozen.
How do you get up from underwater? Because it kind of pushed me down.
I don't know.
Press space. Holy press space.
Crap. Oh yeah, space is to surface.
Hmm.
Oh thank goodness. Whoa, I can't see anything.
Maybe there's a way. Oh, there's
I'm
a little
stamina.
Hole here.
Where?
Down here. I don't know how to. How do you sink? Dive is what? C?
C.
Okay, let me see if I can. Here, let's get some air first.
No,
I'm worried about stamina though.
Stamina's. I'm dying. I'm dying again. You can't get in through that hole, by the way.
Oh, you can't.
I'm so toast. No,
how'd you get up
I'm
on
so
this
toast.
Rock, dude?
Yar har fiddly dee. This is my boat. You cannot come on it because you're not a pirate.
Stand on this.
Okay.
Oh, stand no, right I'm dying.
Here. I'm dying.
Don't die, Beef.
I can't. I can't
oh,
stand on.
Oh, push me off my special spot.
Oh, I stand on it. Ooh,
stop pushing people off. They're standing spots and killing everybody.
Go, stand on the water.
No!
How did everybody you get
on
there?
Oh, my God.
This is holy so crap.
Pause, I think a boat?
Yeah, ever. I jumped on the rocks.
Jumped on the rocks.
Good I think thinking. I'm stuck. The like, I can't get out of this little area, and I can't look
as
up or down.
As soon as I got close to the boat, it just pushed me beneath the surface for reasons unknown. Start from scratch, wake up in bed. I don't have a bed. It just spawns you in a random location.
Oh my god, game.
Unforgiven. Are you guys okay?
I'm gonna die.
No, get don't on the rope. Though.
I can't surface. Like, it doesn't go up.
Rope it, slip.
The hold. It's, you have to hold space.
I'm holding it, buddy. I'm holding it with all I've got, and it's just sitting here. I ain't doing anything.
Oh my! I'm on the other side of this.
Okay, look out! I'm coming on the rope. I'm going.
There you go.
He was not friendly, right?
Oh,
he smiles. He's friendly. No, he's not friendly.
Pause. Which rock? This is ridiculous. Pause is always the cheatiest.
I'm not cheating.
Right there. He jumped from right there across.
Onto this rock up here. I can jump up here.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, it's a savannah.
There you go.
I can't. Oh, okay. I did it. Oh, no. Nope. In the water again. You know, this is going to be meanwhile, useless. There's going to be nothing on this boat.
There's literally nothing up there.
but you got to admit, it looks pretty, pretty.
Yes, Corrales, it looks good.
It does look
now
amazing.
Now I know that.
I like the stained glass feature when I resurface.
Are you sure you checked and there's nothing on it?
There's no way for me to, like, yeah, I'm fairly certain.
Are you on the
rocks? I'm on the rocks.
Yeah, see, then
you
just
slipping off.
You keep slip gatoring off?
Guess not.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm heading to you. To yes.
There we go. There we go.
There you go.
Sweet. Sweet.
There's like, there's nothing you can do on this. It's just aesthetics.
It's beautiful.
Why would
though.
They, what is what would cool. end? Maybe it's kind of like a responsible dude thingy.
I like how
response we're every
look at everybody on this boat. Everybody's like standing side. Oh my gosh. All right, let's get back to shore where our friend Corrales is waiting for us. Because
hold on.
Okay,
you gotta jump up. It's so stupid.
Everything is awesome.
I'm going hard to port.
Everything is awesome.
Or the stern.
Chipstone crafts.
You know, it was really hard to get out here.
Ah, clever girl.
What is this bush?
Okay, I'm not going up
what
there.
What did you do? Nothing.
Boss is like this master of freaking parkour, man. It's amazing.
The master of all games. Pause. That's the thing about Pause. That's why we keep him around.
Oh, I did it too, Pause. So
there you go. And then you can jump.
Up,
skip it, a jump. Shift, sprint, jump. I believe.
Yeah!
No!
I'm in.
Did you die dead?
No, we're on the boat.
Oh, captain by captain.
Okay, so how'd you guys... Whoa!
I'm on the shore.
We jump from there over to the big rock.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm trying.
You might want to just try to swim over.
I'm doing it.
Good thing about this game is not like DayZ where we have to run like for 1 hour to meet up again.
Oh, that hurt me a little bit.
Yeah, the bed though helps, right?
Let's go, boys.
The bed helps, yeah, but I mean...
All right, slip.
I've spawned so close to you guys every single time.
You gotta get back there, Engineer Beef.
Okay. Oh, I almost fell.
Ooh.
Okay, what is in?
Oh my god, this is so silly looking. What is in?
You can, like... gather stuff from your dead bodies and whatnot when you die.
I mean,
I'll start it up.
I mean, good luck trying to get down in the water.
No, I'm just thinking, like,
I don't know if you can, Beef.
Ooh.
Man, this thing reverses
get
like
stuff
a
from
champ.
Your dead body?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can, but he died in the water, so I don't think he's gonna be able to.
Yeah,
get.
I'm not talking about now, but just in the future, I guess.
Yeah, you can. I think.
Meanwhile,
that's what I remember.
I'm gonna be killing this wild. I don't know what it is.
Don't
I think
try
our house
to kill
is like
anything.
This way.
Okay. I'm coming back to the beach.
Yeah, I think our house is this way.
Our house? I'm standing here. What are you guys
I see Corrales. I see you.
Yeah,
okay.
I see him.
Hold on. We're like this. Maybe a
look
little
how much of this spot. Map we've explored. Nothing.
This game is crazy but, as far as like the size. Yeah. We're going
I'm
towards Corrales.
Great time.
Yeah, let's go towards Corrales.
This right. might be a place for us for the night.
We need
there's
to
over here.
Maybe well, set up a little flax farm so you don't have to worry about gathering
yeah.
from other places.
I think we ran out of juice.
Did we?
We yep. could
gotcha.
Start.
Gotcha.
We could start with a bed.
We have a bed.
Well, not here.
Hi, Corrales.
Hi.
How are you?
He's so, so good amazing. At driving this boat.
He's too good at it.
Dude, I'm pretty much a boatologist. I told you guys.
Is there any stuff in the water, by the way? Is there like a fish and stuff?
I don't know. I haven't seen anything yet.
Corrales will come for you.
Oh. Or wood.
Oh,
or
dude,
fire.
Who jumped?
Me, the person who literally said he's coming for you jumped.
Okay. Hey. Okay. Jesus.
We just embraced in each other's arms in the water.
You guys.
All right, we're coming in.
We should really keep this boat. We're blood we need to like tether it. To
we need to moor something. It.
Yeah.
Moor.
How we that is done, I have no idea. Moor.
We need to build a mooring. Moor the boat.
But what if the person who built it is going to come back for it?
Yeah, maybe.
He won't have it anymore.
We did have a thing that somebody's killing somebody. And,
witty.
Somebody's sitting around.
Yeah,
what happens? Can it kill my face?
Next order of business. I'm making a spear next. I got my axe here. I'm going for a spear.
Yeah, I think it's
really
spear
need to
too.
Make a flax farm.
Well, where are we living? I don't know where we're living. We can make a flax farm.
Nowhere. Can we go explore?
Yeah, but it's night.
We can't explore, but this motherfucker.
Well, I hope I'm never stranded in the desert. I'm a user.
Let's make a bow and arrow, okay? Let's make a bow.
Yeah.
We need lots of flax.
I don't think I can make stuff like that.
For the linen rope.
Name is here. I got planks and red berries. That's not going to help me much now, is it?
It might.
I mean, this is a cool spot right here. I mean, we could set up right here over on the edge of the where I found that boat was kind of a nice spot, too.
But a slip, yeah. You know how it is. There's always another location spot. Which is better. And maybe there's a lake somewhere as well.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
A lake. No. Can you imagine like having a lake cottage?
You want to build your slip?
Yeah.
Okay.
We can build this or we're going to be endless. Don't go here.
We can have a view of this ship.
Yeah, ship view.
That is pretty sweet. Dude, then we can like watch it at the night, see if it's haunted, if ghosts come back or something like that. Oh, that'd be so cool.
We could charge people for tours.
Heck yeah.
At all time, because it just renders out for me.
Oh no, I see it at all times.
Depends on which way I look. Can I unrenders?
Oh, I think if I go a little bit further back, it'll unrender, yeah. But we have to decide. Are we building here? Or are we
I'm okay here.
Because if we're going somewhere else, then let's go somewhere else.
You know what? There we go. Foundation is planted.
We need another bed then,
location,
huh, right?
Pause.
I don't care about this foundation, okay?
Okay.
Okay, we're making foundations?
Yeah.
We're
living here.
Pause. How much wood did you get with the axe on the tree?
You get like two or three. Sometimes one.
Okay, so you
one to three.
Okay, so it's better than...
Obviously, you get more with experience, but...
Oh, we've already got a 3x3 foundation going. This is great. Just keep chopping wood, and we're going to make ourselves a mansion over here. Corrales could be in charge of decoration after, or like building structure, because he's really good at that.
Don't catch her.
Do you think that guy just catches stones or something like that?
He's a stone catcher.
He's a stone catcher, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Obviously.
Obviously.
It's a bit weird. Who makes a profession out of that?
I mean, it'd be better if he was like a money catcher.
Right? I agree.
Pause and pause all the time. Huh?
Diamond catcher.
Diamond catcher. I love this torch. I was about to log out to get rid of this torch because I'm sure that's what happens. If you log out, the torch will be gone. And Slip was like, nope, you shouldn't do it. You're like,
yeah,
it's a magical torch.
Yeah, you don't look a gift torch in the mouth.
Yeah, so I'm like, yeah, I'll take this torch. I'll take this forever lasting torch.
It might reveal our position, though, but it doesn't matter.
A new spawn point has been created.
Did you get
the bed?
I got
already?
One bed.
How?
Dude.
The crapper.
And well, I have lots of wood.
Right? Well, I
can we?
Why don't we
place them like in a row so we can all spawn beside each other?
Well, we can.
We just
put up the foundation a little bit more.
Where did you build it?
Let me see here. Oh, I got a bed right here. Look at that. Now I got a bed.
It. Oh. You sleeping head to toe or something like that? Right. What are you afraid to cuddle?
Ah,
where's my bed?
You got to make
I'm sorry,
it.
Beef. Is that my bed?
This
no,
one,
you have to make your own bed.
A new spawn point has been created.
Wait, you guys made...
Not your bed.
It's not your bed, but you made three.
Yeah don't we all need one?
Yeah, but I can't set it if I don't... own it. Like, I have to make it.
Yeah, you need to make a...
So, get wood, you lazy.
So, who made two
it's not
beds?
Your bed, it's not your bed, it's not your bed. How much wood do you have?
I don't think anyone made two beds.
Then why is there three beds here? Only you and Slip made beds.
I think Kraus
made one.
Oh, okay.
You know what? We're just ending up this episode off here, Beef. You need to take a little breather here. You're starting to get a little bit too stressed out from this game here, all right?
I'm so sorry. I just want to survive.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this end of the episode. Wait, not just the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the entire episode.
I hope you guys enjoyed the end of it. Just the end of it.
Just the end of it, though.
All right. Just the tip. All right. See you in the next one. I will also have a bed. It's going to be great.
Bye-bye. Peace out, mate.